Hey everybody, welcome to The Lovely Life, where we are living in full enjoyment. So I see that there's a lot of people coming on board or, showing interest in starting this raw food journey. Now, it is not easy. It's not hard. It is what you make of it. I have tried so many diets. I mean, I've been there. I've done that. I've been plus size for the last 6 or 7 or 8 or 9 or 10 years. Well, maybe not that much, not that long. Well, yes, I have, because I've been either 12, 14 or up. And I've done Weight Watchers a few times. I've done the pH Miracle for weight loss. I love that diet. I learned a lot on that diet. I did the Master Cleanse. I did the low carbs. I did the no carbs. I did the high protein. You did all these things. I really, 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 really feel good doing the raw food diet. Oh my God. When did I get into raw food? I actually been thinking about vegetarianism. I don't know if that's a word, but I've been thinking about that for many, many years. An ex-boyfriend of mine, we used to, he's into the health industry, and we used to do the Master Cleanse. We used to, fast. We used to do all this stuff. Sometimes we were vegetarian, sometimes we were not. So I've always thought about being a vegetarian. The closest I got to it was doing it for 20-something days back in like 2006 or 2007, and it was great. I lost some pounds, and I felt good. And then every now and then, I'll abstain from meat. But now, my boyfriend now is a strict vegetarian. He don't play that, so I've been being a little bit more strict. Oh God, sorry, my nose is itchy. Being a little bit more strict about it too. So I did the vegetarian thing for a couple of weeks, and I went, I lost 20 pounds, which is so freaking awesome, so amazing. When this last year I was at 275 pounds, now I'm at 244 pounds, and I tip my hat to being a vegetarian. And then I decided to do raw. Somebody on Facebook, they had a raw 21-day food challenge. And I was like, all right, let me try this raw food, just vegetables and fruits. And first you're thinking like, I can't do that. Then you're thinking, oh, it's expensive. And then you're thinking, oh my God, this is going to be too much. It is what you make of it. It is exactly what you make of it. If you think it's going to be too expensive, then it's going to be too expensive. If you think you can't do it, then you can't do it. I think that the universe provides for us. You never know where you'll get your fruits from. If you figure that this is something that you want to do, you're putting out in the universe, yes, I want to go raw. Yes, I want to be healthy. Yes, this is what I want to do. And you'll be surprised. You'll start getting more hours at work, having money to pay for it. People will start dropping fruits at your door. You just never know where it's going to come from, and you don't have to worry about that. One thing that you have to do is be very strong on your desire of what you want, and before you know it, everything will start flowing to you. So I'm not worried about where the next 100, because this week I spent like $100 in food, and I'm like, I'm not even thinking, can I afford it or not? I'm just not worried about it. It will come from where it will come from. This is what I need, and this is what I will get. Okay, so another thing is, can you do this? Yes, you can. Why not? Because you're not a cuss. You want to chew meat. You want to chew your burger. You want to chew your bread. And yeah, you're thinking about chewing all this food. And I want chips, and I want French fries, and I want my Jamaican food and my Antiguan food. And I want my McDonald's, and I want my Kentucky. And how am I ever going to do without these things? Sometimes you have to make sacrifices. If you are obese, if you are going through any type of problems in your body, if your body is imbalanced, whatever is going on, eating raw can help you. I was watching this guy on YouTube, and he had a package of pasta and an apple. He says, if you plant an apple in the ground, what will you get? Another apple, an apple tree. You plant the pasta, what will you get? Mold. So why do you want to plant those things in your body? We want to plant the live foods that will give us life. You don't need to use Botox. You don't need to get facelifts and all this stuff. You eat a vegetarian diet, a raw vegan diet, a raw food diet, and you will see the difference in the texture, the color. Everything just works for you. I mean, it really cleans you from the inside out, and you can see it. You can feel it. The good thing about it is feeling it. I've lost 7 pounds in the last 4 days, and it's not even about just the pounds, but it's about the way that I feel inside. Although lately, well, not lately, I'm still in my bloated stage. I ate so much rice last week. Oh God, I ate so much bread and so much rice, like it was going out of style. But so I still feel very bloated, and I'm sure by next week I'll have everything down to a little science. It'll be a little bit easier to go through it. But I completely lost my train of thought. But yes. So what was I thinking about? I'm such a goofball sometimes, forgive me. Anyway, yeah, so I think that when I'm really excited about it, and I'm really excited about promoting it, because I really think this is where it's at. I think, and you know, we talk a lot about other things and da 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 da, but I really, really, really believe in this. And because I believe in it, it's going to work for me. Another thing is that you got to believe in yourself, and you got to be excited for yourself. When you eat, you got to eat with the zest. You got to be like, yes, this tastes so good. It's working for me. It's doing wonders for my body. The fat is melting away. My heart is coming stronger. All that fat around your heart is melting away. You know, all that. And even if you're unhealthy, I am becoming well. Another thing is affirmation. You want to start using your affirmations. I feel good. I feel healthy. I feel strong. I feel perfect. I feel beautiful. All these things, you want to start doing that as well. And those help. So the affirmations help. Another thing is you want to make sure you're drinking lots and lots of water. So it's not that hard to go raw. Anybody can do it. If I can do it, you can do it. I mean, today I was craving McDonald's. I was craving so many types of food. But you know what? And you know what I've been doing? I've been having really bad dreams about me eating all these food. Like every night I wake up like, oh, I hope I did not eat that. No, I did not. So right now I'm about to go have dinner. I'm going to have some mangoes, some plums, some pears. I also have some cherries and some blueberries. Another thing that I want to talk about in another video is food combining, because certain fruits you're not supposed to combine because they can become acidic in your stomach. And you know, I mean, it's not going to kill you, and it's better than eating meat, even if you combine a banana with an orange, which I don't like to combine creamy fruits like a banana with acidic fruits like oranges and grapefruit and that type of stuff. So you gotta be careful about what you're combining. I think it's a good thing. You should do it. And even if you can't do it for a whole day, try half of a day. You'll see a difference. Eat only fruits and vegetables for breakfast and for lunch. And then for dinner, you have a meal, whatever you decided to eat. If you want to do vegetarian, there's so many vegetarian dishes. You can have pasta, whole wheat pasta. And there are so many other raw dishes that are good as well. You can have raw vegan pizza, all these other things. So you're not really missing out on anything. You just have to. It's a new way of learning how to uncook things that you only thought you could cook. What else? So it's a lot of vegetables, a lot of fruits. It works for you, heals you from the inside out, which I'm so excited about. Somebody asked a question again, if I plan on doing this after 30 days. Yes, I do. I'm thinking after my 30 days, I'm going to do a 25-day juice fast or a 15-day juice fast, which is all juice and smoothies. I'm not sure. We'll see what happens. But I'm excited about not stopping until I'm at the weight that I want to be, or at least until I'm under 200 pounds. So 7 pounds in 4 days, it won't always be like that, but you'll at least really lose a pound to half a pound a day. Like it really, really helps. And it's not just water weight, because I haven't put on that weight that I've lost at 20 something pounds I lost a month or two ago. I haven't put it back on. So I'm so excited. Thank you guys for being on the journey. I hope this video helped you a little bit more. I ordered a battery for my camera so you can start seeing me doing the recipes in the kitchen, which I'm so excited about sharing recipes. I actually been watching so many recipe videos on YouTube. So now I'm learning how to make almond milk and cashew cheese and oh my God, like all these little other delicious desserts and stuff that you can eat in the raw. Another thing is if you really want to do this, you have to do your research. Don't just listen to me. Go on YouTube, type in raw food, go to Google, type it in, go on Facebook. They have so many raw groups going on. Join one. Find friends who are raw. You have to be surrounded by this enabled in order for it to really, really work. Engulf yourself in this. This is all I know is raw and bodybuilding. right now because I want to be thinner. I want to be lean and cut. So all I'm doing is just going on bodybuilding.com, looking at all these profiles, reading up. I am lifting my weights. I feel great about that. I want to get into the gym in the next month or so. But for the next few weeks, I'm taking it very slow. And yeah, so I love you guys. I appreciate you. Thank you for being here. And share this with a friend who you know need it, because we need it. I'm seeing too many people who are obese like myself. And sometimes we just think that there's no other choice and we just have to stay that way. No, you don't. Go raw. Love you. Appreciate you. Mwah. I'll be posting this video on my Angel Lovely page, my Angel Love to Come page and the Lovely Life page. So if you see it both places, pay no attention. Love you guys. Appreciate you. Mwah. Peace.